Anywho, you can come out now, Bridget.
What? It can't be.
All the clues pointed to her. She was dirty all the time because she was digging this tunnel. And she loves scones with blueberry butter.
So that was the blue butter.
It's all true. I always dreamed of being a real fairy. But when I took the tests, you failed me.
Well, you are rather unfairy-like.
Says you. So now I'm going to help myself to all the fairy magic.
Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, yes, I do.
No, Bridget. Don't take all the magic. There'll be none left for any other fairy ever.
That's the idea.
You're not going anywhere. Oh, no. I took my enchantlet off.
Bye.
We've got to stop Bridget.
Right. If you can catch up to her and hold her wand in the pixie cup again, the blossom's magic will be restored. Sorry, Sugar Plum Fairy, but there's no time to be delicate.
Go, Krista!
You're not getting out of this forest, you fake fairy!
Shared my magic with you.
No, thanks. I'm fine just as I am.